All right, here we go. Let's divide by negative 2. We get that. Okay, then I need to know where 5y minus 1 is equal to 5 and where 5y minus 1 is equal to negative 5. So let's add 1. Y is 6/5. Let's add 1. And y is negative 4/5. Very good. And that's good on 2, and we'll be back.